Okay, a little bit of fusion. Ha! Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Tears of the Kingdom. Breath of the Wild was like 5 years ago. What am I thinking? Anyways, we are continuing our adventure. We just got to Rito Village in the last episode. And now I think we need to climb up this mountain to find Tulin, which I'm pretty sure he will give us our first ability of this game. Wow. People be throwing rocks at me. Back off. Keep your flaming swords to yourself. Wow, these guys are tick, man. Why are you so tick? Alright, so... yeah, the enemies are getting quite more difficult. So we just gotta be a little bit more careful. Actually use the tools in our toolbox here effectively. This guy is hunting and gathering, so we don't like that. Whoa, what you got there? Uh-oh. Ice fruit. Don't let the ice case touch you. I think... wow, this eyeball is literally... it's not worth it! It's not worth it! I'm going around! I'm not chasing you. Look at this thing just continuing rolling! Like snowballs. The realism, guys. Goatee material right there. What was I saying? Yeah, we need to go find Tulin. And the guy we met in the last episode told us that if we climb to the top of this mountain, eventually we'll hit a cave with a fire network. A fireplace, basically. Campsite. That's the word that I'm looking for. And based on the fact when I looked down from the shrine, I think it's this thing right here. He said through here, right? Okay, so he's in here. Okay. I wonder if that is the fish that lady wanted. Can you not light this on fire? Come on, really? Wow. Okay. I'm disappointed. Chill fin trout. Guess I really don't need to use those items if I... yeah, boy. And I miss. Wow. Oh, no, I got it. Oh, I got my arrows back. Nice. Okay, gotta keep an eye out for things. Gotta make sure I always have an axe and a bludgeon weapon. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Come on, bless me with some money or that good stuff. Nope. Yes. Oh, no, never mind. Boo boo. The heck is this thing? No. I swear that first ring disappears so quickly. I am not entirely sure. Yeah, we'll make it. That was not worth going down into that hole. Oh well. Up. I was. Oh my god. Oh! I was literally about to say, hopefully I don't hit a thorn. Oh my god. Okay, this time I'm gonna look up first to see what the situation is. Okay, not going back. Opals. What's that sound? Ah! What the heck? Damn, you ugly! Yo, that was straight nightmare fuel. That guy came out of nowhere. Oh. Got a spear? Man. I need that axe. I don't need this. This is odd's way out. That guy literally crawled out of nowhere. Okay, I get it. The shield's damaged. I can make fire. Tom Hanks, eat your heart out. Too lazy to use flint. Betcha there's an acorn in here. Okay, I'll use my own acorn. Screw you guys. Oh. Cool. What that? Oh, it's slippery. To the face. Pop damn bubbles. Amber. Should be able to climb this. Okay. It's kind of ironic that in the land, what? Oh my god. In a land of ice, my most important weapon is a fire-based weapon so far. Yet these bludgeon weapons against those rock guys. You don't want to be hitting them with the sword. Sticky lizards. How much chill fin trout does one need? Lots. What's with those snowballs? A lot of spears you got there. Oh no. Oh my god! How am I so close to death? Wow, how do you miss? Dude. A swallow arrow. A little bit better, a little bit better. I'm assuming we just keep climbing until we get someone, right? That looks like some place we need to be. Supplies. That barrel definitely just moved. Try to get up there. Push comes to shove. If I need a little boost of air, I can build a fire with the Hylian pine cone. I'm pretty sure that's why they included that there. Oof. Could use me some crampons. Let's go kill a monster. Teach me how to fly. Let's tussle. Oh dear. Get my proper sword out here. Oh my god. You're big and slow. Tingle? Oh, never mind. Oh. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Huh.
What? How the heck are we gonna get in there? Revali's Gale. More quality. I see. That flashing is getting really annoying. Oops. Cool down too long. Getting there. That's a lot of ancient machines. Yeah, maybe we just avoid this. I could probably use my ability to phase through on that. A Korok. Where's your friend at? Yeah. If I want to get that Korok up there, I'm going to have to defeat these guys. Unfortunate. It's because there's a balloon down there. That's not what I wanted. Oh no. Ah! Dude, God, the flamethrower is so annoying. Oh boy. Close to death again. I really should have cooked me a good meal. You. Okay. Come with me. An icicle bat? Yo, I want to try this. Legit. Now, the question is, how? Because I can't steer this thing. Move it closer. good. Okay. Up. I just need to get him up high enough to get him over there, right? All right, sweet deal. Sweet deal. Strong wind. You hitting him with pillows? What's up? What's going on? What kind of bow is that? Yes. Too bad he can't shoot up, right? Nice. I think we're almost there. These guys are gonna be dropping snowballs on top of my head. It's 2:50 a.m. and we climbing this mountain like a G. Link is tireless, man. Hit me with your best shot. Strong wind. Ha. Got this. We have to start a little bit higher. A little higher. You can say. Easy. Breathe. Feels like I'm playing Assassin's Creed here. Parkour. Oh, shrine. I might just slow and steady this one. I should be able to make it to the top of this before I run out of stamina. I got that Naruto stamina. Not really. All my stamina was sucked out at the beginning of the game. Alright. Yeah, too bad he can't do, Oh my god, it's so far! Holy. Did I just missed it? Oh my god, I just missed it. Pretty sure this is impossible to scale. Unless you have a bajillion health. Yes! Oh my god. You don't know, want to know how long I was trying to climb that thing. It's okay. Is that a boat? It's a boat.
Oi!
Come.
Koi. What's on the boat? Oh my god! Oh! Launch pad, bequack. At least we got a fast travel point here. Oh, come on. That nearly killed me. Wait out here. I'm going alone. Oh my god. Wow, really? Is that easy? Bye. There's always one chest. I'm gonna have to wait for them to come back. Oh, I see where the chest is. Oh, come on, reach it, baby, reach it. Really? It's fine. Now should be good. Take it. I so could have hit that. Oh my god. What the hell just happened? Well, at least it counted me to that I hit it. Fill my hearts, baby. Imagine that killed me. Whew. That would have sucked. You still here? That's a good lad. Climb of life.
Here it goes. Now. All right. Whoa. Oops.
Kind of stinks that I have to wait for it to come up every single time. Completely bypass that. I need to build a fire or burn this down. Dude, are we there yet? Holy.
Strong wind.
The longest climb of life. Not a good weapon. It's like I'm hitting with like a boo-boo weapon here. No! Lost it. It fell. Oh, well, what you gonna do? Dude, we are almost there. Do I want to go in there? Oh boy. Oh my God. Get hit by an icicle. I used like 8 arrows to kill those guys. Ugh. Man, the arrow game is so weak in terms of giving me arrows. My goodness. Stop being cheap with the arrows. So I can definitely do that mid-flight. Was not with me. Man, this has gotta be like the most arduous journey to a temple ever. Should I cook some food? Probably. Let Link cook. good enough.
Leave it to me. Now.
Oh my God, the blood moon's about to rise. Oh. I will just rest till the morning. We'll skip the whole blood moon business. We ain't down with that. Not down with that. I said
the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
I said to wait till morning. There ain't no blood moon. We don't need that negativity in our lives, okay? Oh my God, look how high it goes! This is the craziest climb. Hey, they're fighting each other. Let them fight! I'm not staying around for this. That's this. We don't have time for this nonsense. Oh my! No! Are you kidding me? Gotta die. I'll take the death. I'll take the death. Wow, that was stupid. Well, now I know. Yeah, we take the death there.
Yes.
That was crazy. I'm gonna climb to the top of the tower and just fly across next time.
Right.
Don't hit me, please. Guys, what the? Where'd it go? Uh-oh. Wrong weapon. He's definitely glitched out.
Yes.
Come here. Wow. That's a terrible time to glitch out, man. Oops. Not happening in remotely staying here to fight you. Nuts to that. Oh! Hi! He's like, you don't fight me, I'll just come to you. Holy. Good. Are you kidding me? What just happened? Oh, how far back? How far back? Not too bad. Wow. Bye, loser. Okay, I gotta make some new weapons. Gotta drop this. Hello. Okay, I'm gonna drop this because this is like expired. Then I will make a new one with this. Go. It's not for the damage, more as it's for the. Breaking of things. Okay. Make sure we even this up. I think these run on the battery, right? Now we move this to the edge. Good. Look. Get ready. Yeah, you make sure that you set that before you, fly. I'll probably get there from here. Oh, yes, there's a temple up there. Too cold. Man, this is such a crazy climb. What the? Clothing? Free stuff! Yes! Don't need to solve anything. Just a free. Let's go. Free shrine. Give me them freebies. All right, since we're entering a temple fairly soon, I'm pretty sure. Let me, next one, I'll do a heart container. That we do, my little friend. That we do. All the best.
Leave it to me.
Oh boy. Make it. Oh. Stress. Man, I thought climbing the Goron Mountain was bad. This is like a bajillion times worse. I'm kind of over. Honestly, I'm kind of over this section right now. I'm kind of over it at this point. But yeah, it's getting a little bit tiresome. That's okay. What? Oh man, the depth perception on that was not clean. That was kind of a guess. One by one. So long as we're making a little bit of progress each time.
Leave it to me.
I don't know about that one. Can they eat midair? Somehow eat midair. Okay, here we go. Get it. The Wind Temple. Oh my goodness. It took so long to get here. There she is! First floor. Okay. It's no longer windy here. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are at the Wind Temple. It took us a bajillion years to get up here. That was the craziest climb I've ever done, and I think in any sort of video game. Even beats out the ladder from Metal Gear Solid 3, but we are here. Let me examine this. Aha, there's a fast travel point. That makes life easier. and we will clear the Wind Temple in the next episode after this little cut scene. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, thumbs up, greatly appreciated. And we will continue our adventure through Tears in the Kingdom in the next episode. I'll do it next time, okay?
Brave fledgling. There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck. Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open. Heed my words.
Okay. All right. We'll be back in the next episode, ladies and gentlemen. Have a good one.